Barbarossa is an upcoming Turkish historical fiction television series created by ES Film. Started Engin Altan Düzyatan and Tuna Estif in the leading roles. The series will depict the life of Barbarossa Herreddin Pasha as Tüpedan Pasha of the Ottoman Empire. The TV show deals with Herreddin Barbarossa and his brothers. It will tell the life of Barbarossa Herreddin Pasha, who helped to sign the unforgettable empire of Ottoman Empire. Herreddin Pasha, known as Kaptan-e-Darya, ensured Ottoman supremacy in the Mediterranean. The biggest supporter of Barbarossa Herreddin Pasha, who managed to dominate all the coast, was his brother Orestes. This series is being filmed in Istanbul in collaboration with Algeria. Engin Altan Düzyatan announced that he was taking part in the series after he had been caught outside a gym. He replied to the media that he was training hard for the new Barbarossa series. The series is expected to be released in September 2021. It is expected to have 5 or 6 episodes and to be aired as soon as the filming is complete. The first teaser trailer already released on 20 June 2021.